and it's Ian Cole in the last half minute of the period. At times, both teams have wanted to get this period over. Panik moving, he scores!
Well, goal number 17 on the season. You're not going to see a prettier goal than that. Richard Panik. How do you do? Thank you very much. And he goes right by Evgeni Malkin and blows a top shelf on Marc-Andre Fleury.
That's a goal of the year candidate right there. Off the skate to the stick and just high blocker side. He shredded it.